I think he's the most deplorable person I've ever met in my life.
A Democratic congresswoman has said that President Trump is the most deplorable person I've ever met. California Representative Maxine Waters made the comment on MSNBC's Morning Joe Friday when co-host Mika Brzezinski asked if speculation about the president's impeachment, which Waters had started, should resume given a recent report that a grand jury had been convened in the Russian investigation. Waters responded, "I've long thought there was a lot of smoke, even fire, and that everything that I have learned about this president, starting with the campaign itself, that people should have understood that there was something terribly wrong with him."
As a matter of fact, I've said over and over again, I think he's the most deplorable person I've ever met in my life.
Her comments come a day after the Wall Street Journal reported that Mueller has convened a grand jury in the investigation into Russia's alleged role in the 2016 election and potential ties with the Trump campaign. According to the Journal, it's a sign that his inquiry is growing in intensity and entering a new phase, according to people familiar with the matter.